Okay, guys. Yeah, I'm back. So yeah, I just had to go eat dinner. I'm gonna connect my Bluetooth. Okay, so I kind of avoided the colors a little. That's pretty much the exact same colors I see. Just about. I put the whatever the -3 with the sun beams around it means. I mean, it looks a lot nicer. Gosh darn it. Rest in peace. I can't wall jump. Oh. Joyful. Oh god. This is a lot easier using Meat Boy. Actually, if you fail, you could be torn. Don't you dare. It dared. I'm gonna use jail. I had to slow my death. Make her realize. Don't worry, I will also play as the do the cutscenes. Oh shit. Oh, I think that black thing is for Kate. I don't think she can jump high enough. Oh. Let's see, the two games I love playing are racing games and platformers. I like playing survival games such as Treyarch and Minecraft. I'd love to own Subnautica on console edition if it gets released. Same goes for Astroneer. I just love the concept. Also, I think Astroneer is no longer a beta. I know Subnautica is about to exit early access. And it's got an ending, if I'm not mistaken. See, I think originally meant to play as Super Meat Boy here. If you noticed how easy that was. I wanted to say easier, but it's not proper. Dang it. Yo, meat thing. Don't meet me in midair. Kill yourself. Jump. 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 Go. Also, our internet's out if a lot of people around us has lost theirs for some reason. Otherwise, I would do tet internet. I wonder if there's like a way to cheat this. Probably is. Oh, it's a portal. It's a portal. Aww. Ain't that cute? I like that music. Oh, I didn't realize that was a wall. How? get you. No? Okay, yeah, I do now. I didn't even realize that there was a portal there. Look at that. Two more. Three more. I just love the music. Too early. Rest in peace. Oh, I could have saved myself if I had believed. Probably once again still cheat the system. See, in all of these levels are meant to be beaten by. See that waypoint, that portal's gone. I mean, you could be quick enough and get here with Meat Boy, but all of the levels are meant to be possible to beat with Super Meat Boy. But I don't think they're meant to be beaten by, like, I could beat every level with all the characters. See, there's a portal here.
Yeah, you can just about see that. Now it's gone. Oh no, she's right there.
Yes. Did it. Oh, I remember beating this level. I ain't messing with that one. And also Super Meat Boy has a skin on Minecraft. So they threw it out there. I think that this character can walk up walls. Oh, not the ghost thingies.
Oh, those guys. Not those guys. Those things are annoying.
Oh. I just jumped straight. Actually, you could pop... Oh, shoot. You could probably, yeah. Oh my gosh, I didn't mean to.
Yeah, you can actually just survive by doing this. Get lucky. Like that. I just probably screwed that one up.
You can also land down underneath the platform the guy's guarding.
Oh, there's a key. I noticed the key after.
Get it running. Oh, that killed me. Let's get it running and hit the note. I'm dead. It was at that moment he knew the after. If you're playing with the controller, it's left trigger and or right trigger to sprint.
Don't dash at me. You want this piece of crap?
Actually, I think that's what they're supposed to be, is crap. And I'm not kidding, either. Because there is a crap monster in the game. And you ace a level with them. If I'm not mistaken, it was a boss level, too. But yeah, literally, he just comes out of a toilet. He was originally made to kill you,
And he doesn't. Oh, I think the pink one's cotton candy. She also has a skin on Minecraft. I think. You know what I just realized? Do I even want to know what this other key is? Oh, there's the key down here. So, yeah, this is just... I could have swore there's a button just to kill yourself. So yeah, that's just fun. Not me attract his attention. Gonna die now, he wants me dead. Oh, this sucks, because I have to spam A. And I'm sure the faster you can spam, the slower you will fall. And I'm a very quick spammer. My thumb's getting tired. Yo, you crap monster, leave my butt alone. Actually, I'm gonna attract his attention now. Or not. Yo, you piece of worthless crap. Oh, that salt right there. Yeah, man, this game really... The makers really know how to tick you off. Ouch. One. Two. That's death. And I could use command. I forgot what his name is, but he's also got a skin in Minecraft. There are three Super Meat Boy skins in Minecraft. I also think this game makes a reference to Minecraft. Which was put in later, after the game was made, obviously. Considering how, if I'm not mistaken, this game is from 2005. I know it's long before Minecraft. Minecraft's 2007, I think. Like the beta. When it was early access. It's really weird to say Minecraft in early access. Know what it is, Minecraft in beta form. Dang it! That key's right next to the salt, too. I don't understand why it kills someone dressed up as Batman. Leave me alone! I'm gonna actually take a look here. So yeah. About that, there's a lot of salt. Actually, I wonder. You could probably just cheat this. There has to be an achievement for doing it. Yes, I am very certain you can. Damn.
I just love how dying with this is just like a snap. As if you're just breaking the thing in half. Body slam. Yeah, probably the point of that is monsters to make it a pain in the to just cheat it. But watch this, I'ma cheat this right in front of you guys. Okay, you can actually see my character, Finn and Claire. Yeah. So I just need to even it out. I got his attention. May no one wanna go down. Did I just say I don't want to go down? Still got his attention. Maybe they thought of it, of people like me. I hope not. You just gotta believe. There we go. I just cheated it. Oh my god, look at all that. And the funny thing is, he wasn't. There we go, there's where my monster is. I was like, you worthless piece of crap. And I just jumped straight into him. About now. I gotta save that. I don't know where you find your saved ones. See, they're designed for Super Meat Boy, not specifically other characters. As you saw there. One more. The flood. Do I even want to? No, I don't, but I'll give it a go. You know, actually, no, I won't. You know, a lot of salt had to be released for that flooding. Gate of Blood. The world before this one was Salt Factory. Oh my. You know what else sucks? Is you'd have to do this nonstop. Oh no, and the light kills you too. This is a really easy level, you just gotta do it correctly. So, I know how to do this. Game, you're about to get your butt whooped. Maybe not. Ow. I know how to do this. If so, what I'm gonna do is wait for it to shoot. I'm gonna stick to the wall next to it. next to the lady. Or you could actually just get lucky and do this. Just beats the crap out of her. Don't worry, one of the actions is him punching her non-stop. Oh, never mind. No, the goal is Band-Aid. It's Band-Aid lady. That's why there's Band-Aids left around in the level. Oh, not that. Those, not heat-seeking, but, enemy targeting system. I'm gonna show you this level. But I can go do the boss and possibly get mad. Shoot at me if you may. I beat this level, I'm sure. Hello. Hello. Man. Never mind. Oh dear, I've already done said it, I should not back down. Go. Have I beat that one? No, I haven't.
Larry's? Larry's Lemon. That's three A's. What you doing now? Almost reminds me of Castle Crash. It was like they're just peaceful. The next thing you know, they're trying to kill you.
Oh, jeez. Well, what the? Oh, I can already tell that this level's gonna be a B. Issue is, I don't know how you kill them. I'm right here, you son of a gun. Do I just jump on them? I don't jump into them. Or do I just have to survive for all the distance? Like how I'm supposed to beat this. See?
I have to get them to commit it. Then again, it's not that bad. Oh yeah, I forget boss levels, you're stuck playing as Meat Boy. Heh heh, dummy. Oh jeez! Am I supposed to predict that? Oh. Still. Oh god. So beating the level seems a lot easier. But I'm not interested to see how you kill this second guy. So all I gotta do is get as close to that as possible. Forgot it does that. Are you dead? You dead. You dead. I was gonna jump, but it was right there. He did. So I can pretty much kill two of them right off the bat. You're on my heel. Dead. I just like how you kill them. Oh, come on. That's interesting. Hi. Oh, I forgot. So I could kill him with the top saw. I think what I need to do is kill him with the top saw. See, when there's one left, I'm interested to see how I kill him. Yo, you gonna jump at me? Rest in pieces.
Oh gosh. Hey, you son of a gun. Oh, I thought that was the white thing. You did that yourself. I need you to pop up about here, and you to launch yourself at me. Not send the worm at me. I could have swore that just went through me. No! So truthfully, I think this is how you're supposed to do the level. Is when they launch yourself, you jump off this. Because then they have no, if they're right behind you, they have no chance to stop. There is no redirecting. But then again, you can just cheat it by doing this. Come on. Thank you. I actually wonder if I'm safe if I jump up on there. Kill me, please. So this is distance that you have to be in order for them to launch at you. Dang it. I forgot to move. You did? Oh, I could have killed two of them. That would have been the life. And let's see this bug where he's dead, but I don't see it. Hey buddy, can you kill yourself? For me, thank you. I thought you were gonna do me. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Get back here and hope they don't pop up directly on top of me. Oh, what? They can jump at different times? I did not know that. Oh, no! You're kidding me. I could have won that. Well, he did that one himself. There we go. We did it. There we go, he's leaving again. He's like, you bees killed my plan. Oh, I was about to say, do you think you're gonna make that? Does he make it? Light Ward 17 out of 20, Dark Ward 0. Band-Aid 0. Warps 3 out of 4. Dun, dun, dun. The end. Although there's one more ward. There's one more. So this is not the end, you little trolling cuck. Got the 8-bit music. Dun, dun, dun. You just throw at me? No way. No way. I'm not looking forward to seeing how hell this is. As I thought, those are spikes. It doesn't look that bad so far. I could actually probably cheat the system a little. But I'm not going to do that yet. No, I can't. Can't? Maybe. Oh, it's locked. Oh, those are spikes. I keep thinking the bushes. I'm like, oh, it's cool. Don't know why you put a key there, honestly. Really? Like, so I can't just cheat it. I'd love to. I don't think it's cheating because it's technically part of the game. But truthfully, they don't intend for you to do that. Ooh, that was life on edge. Oh, then I have to spin off that one, except if I jump, I will be teaching Meat Boy how to become butchered. See, I stopped playing this game for a while because, well, one thing, it made me mad. It was too hard. That's how I handle games that are a pain. I don't just give them up. I come back to them a couple years later, I guess. I actually never intended to finish this game. But now, I believe I can. Also, did I just jump on that? I don't remember if I did. What does that key unlock? Oh. See, that's tapping, and that's holding. Oh, man. Oh, I forgot about the saw. I just like spent, I'm like, whale. Because you can't stop that whale. I guess you can. Meat boy, you're not ready to get the spike through you. If you take a spike through yourself, I don't think a band-aid will fix that penetration. Oh. This level is actually pretty easy. It's just my mistakes that are doing it. It's like, I know how to do this perfect. Well, for this I've been, I know how. It's like, I just know it. I know I can do it anytime. It's just, I don't know how to describe it. Kind of like when you play Plants vs. Zombies, you know all the stuff that's coming. You just can't get a perfect hold on it to where it's just yours. Oh, why'd I jump? My dead bodies are just going to be everywhere. That's my second time falling off, or is it my third? Oh. Oh, why'd I jump? Well, obviously it's not the end because there's another world after this. Well, that could be just like 10 internets. Just bonus. More for you to do, more for you to rage about. And I think 10 internets also made levels for when the game first came out. Because obviously you can't make them now. And I think it's only on Xbox. So is there no way I can stop that momentum? Or how'd I do it the first time? I'm gonna end this video here.